Hello everyone, it's day 2 of SCP Unity, and last time we, last episode, or, well, yesterday for me, was, basically completed 1762. And I did some research. 049 is not in the game yet. Apparently, the radio just mentions him. He's not actually in the game, basically. He's mentioned. So, yeah. Yesterday was a lie, I think. Fuck. Okay. So now, the main focus of this episode is to find the next objective. In a video I saw about a few years back, if I remember correctly, there's a 939 is actually guarding something. I don't know what it is, but someone is guarding something, and I don't like it. I don't know if I'm even speaking English. I feel like I'm speaking freaking Spanish, maybe German. Oh god. No one there, no one there, no one's there, no one's there, no one's there. Yeah, what 714 actually does, he actually does this. Fatigue, which is actually new. Wait a minute, this is the cave, right? Oh, fuck off! Fuck! Fuck you! God damn it! Don't do that! God damn it! You scared the literal shit out of me. Yeah, this is where 939 is. But I'm confused. Like, it's this room. Like, there has to be a way through that door. But. Okay. What would happen if I did this? Could he have picked a worst spot? I don't have a choice, I have to let him kill me. He's stuck! He's fucking stuck! God damn it, bro. Get over with. Ah!
Protect him!
Damn it. So we need to go all the way up to hell. Damn it. Faster, please. Please. You kill me. Why won't the statue kill me? Where do we get one of those suits? off. Oh, my throat's beginning to hurt. Oh, I think I'm beginning to lose my voice. I'm screaming. Okay. All right then. What if we did this? So apparently you just leak out your internal organs. Okay. You die from blood loss? Makes no sense, but okay, I won't argue. What is that? What the fuck is that? What? So, what is that? Am I just going crazy again?
Arriving at 7:01.
English child. I've never been more fascinated by a soda can in my life. Is there a single goddamn thing we can find that'll actually help? You know what's been funny? This is one tiny portion in a big-ass facility, and all I have that are actually worth using are these. And a few thousand gauze. I needed that Tesla to kill me. I was like, how am I supposed to get anywhere with, like when he's right fucking there? Okay. Is there anything I could have missed? You better not. Yes! 5 hours! You're 5 hours late! Now we can legit just run the fuck through. It's still there, the effect, but it's not gonna just charge up and attack. These little fucking stairs are fucking annoying. They're so enclosed! I'd say we're somewhere in Russia. Given by the endless amount of snow. We're not in the United States! That's for damn sure. Know this much. Yeah, one more question. How the fuck is MTF should be here? Schnack. Nope. No schnack. I feel my voice beginning to wear off. It looks like you're supposed to be friendly. Whoa! Okay. Now they're just straight up bad news. Ah! Ah! Do that! well be my own right now. This, right? 131. There has to be something in the 131 room. And second, sub-level 2, right? It's a little too. Feeling that there's something in a place we missed. We have to miss something. Don't get me anymore. Okay, I'll admit a little bit. It got me a little bit. That thing actually got me a little bit. I was like, it won't get me. Won't get me. Still got me. Thank you. So she's like, I recognize this place. So I'm gonna have to do some research into it, I guess. But well, as always, if you enjoyed this video, remember to leave a like, share, and subscribe for more, and ring the bell to know when I upload. And I will see you, brothers and sisters, in the next video. Bye.